That one had a, it's still got a screw right there.
Sure.
Well, surely not.
Yeah. Just know they gotta come off there.
Well, that guy is noisy. Thank you, Debbie. So this is clean here. I'll double check it before I put it in there. There's a bunch of pieces on the floor. Oh, I guess we got a few more to do over here. I'm trying to get everything in this one garbage can. Oh yeah. How much do you think this weighs, Debbie? 15 pounds or so?
No, 100.
I'm thinking it's going to be over 100.
Yeah, that's what I think.
I'm thinking we might even... Yeah, they won't buy that bee's nest.
Oh, no, but I meant almost looks like it's
yeah, that's
ready. Pretty.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, we're going to have... Well over 100 pounds of cast aluminum.
Want to share this or just put it in here?
Well, I'd like to. We'll see how much we got. And hopefully we can get it on that container there. We'll use the cherry picker and set it in the back of the truck maybe. Of course, this thing's got so low of ceilings in it. So I'm going to do these today. Not sure when we're going to take them in, but yeah, there's a lot of weight in here. Not terrible. I bet we got at least maybe 140 pounds all said and done.
Yeah.
Well, this is the Junkin and Debbie over here at Coralville 2. Not real cold out today. Wonder I'm picking up some of the cast aluminum around. Thanks for stopping by. This is an Edwards alligator shear. I know somebody asked me before what it was. Keep thinking I might get some gray industrial paint one of these days and paint it all up. These are pretty easy to load up that way. If we don't get it all in a barrel, we'll clean them and leave some big chunks. Clean this mess up. There's quite a bit of cast laying around here. That piece there, I got one more bolt to bust off it. Thanks for stopping by.
Goodbye, everyone.
Debbie, say goodbye. Goodbye, 10 minutes.